I'm standing in front of Barbara Loebman's Pottery and Ceramics and Stoneware at the Cabrillo Art Show every Sunday on Cabrillo Boulevard. And this will just show everyone that the art show is not just graphics and paintings, wonderful artwork, pottery, scenery, jewelry, you name it, you can find it here at the Cabrillo Boulevard Art Show.
Hi, I'm Lisa. Welcome to the art show here on Cabrillo Boulevard in Santa Barbara. The kind of art I do is photography, and it's all Santa Barbara shots. Welcome.
Good morning. I'm Harrison with Harrison Douglas Photography. My medium, this is rough stock photographic art. And the hours of the show are 10 until the sun goes down.
While you're on Cabrillo Boulevard enjoying the art show, you may notice what was once the first and is now the last Sambo's restaurant in Santa Barbara. Another piece of history is just steps from the Sambo's restaurant, you'll find Burton Mound, which is where I'm standing now. Burton Mound used to be known as Widow's Walk by the earlier settlers of Santa Barbara, which consisted of Russian and English seafarers who came to Santa Barbara to hunt sea otter pelts. The Widow's Walk would be where their wives would make their way to the ocean to check on their loved ones to see if they were alive and coming home, hence the name Widow's Walk. Now let's go enjoy some Afro-Brazilian dance and capoeira with our instructor, Mariano Silva.
Me deixa cantar, que a banda é boa, me deixa cantar. Me deixa cantar, que a vida é boa, me deixa cantar. Me deixa cantar, que a banda é boa, me deixa cantar. Me deixa, me deixa.
Primeiro os acordes da avenida e o povo se junta pra ver uma banda famosa da terra. Hoje vai ter, a gente toca música boa, que o povo gosta de cantar. Liberdade na voz dela que ecoa e balança. Primeiro os acordes da avenida e o povo se junta pra ver uma banda famosa da terra. Hoje vai ter, a gente toca música boa, que o povo gosta de cantar. Liberdade na voz dela que ecoa e balança.
Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu.
Me carrega a galera que dança, que passa, que fica, que espera pra ver, só pra me ver.
Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu.
Me carrega a negada que dança, que passa, que fica parada pra ver, só pra me ver. Diga, sou eu.
Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu.
Me carrega a galera que dança, que passa, que fica, que espera pra ver, só pra me ver.
Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu.
Me carrega a negada que dança, que fica parada pra ver, só pra me ver. Primeiros tambores na avenida e o povo se junta pra ver uma banda famosa da terra. Hoje vai ter, a gente toca música boa, que o povo gosta de cantar. Liberdade na voz dela que ecoa e balança, balança.
Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu.
Quem carrega a galera que dança, que passa, que fica, que espera pra ver, só pra me ver.
Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu.
Quem carrega a negada que dança, que passa, que fica parada pra ver, só pra me ver. Diga, sou eu.
Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu.
Quem carrega a galera que dança, que passa, que fica, que espera pra ver, pra ver, pra ver, só pra me ver.
Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu. Quem carrega a negada que dança, que passa, que fica parada pra ver, só pra me ver.
Só pra me ver.
Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu.
ver, só pra me ver.
Me deixa cantar, que a banda é boa, me deixa cantar. Me deixa cantar, que a vida é boa, me deixa cantar. Me deixa cantar, que a banda é boa, me deixa cantar. Me deixa cantar, que a vida é boa, me deixa cantar.
My name is Mariano Silva, and I'm director of the Brazil Cultural Arts Center of Santa Barbara. Here now we are at UCSB at the Recreation Center, which I teach Capoeira and Afro-Brazillian Dance. Also our other location is at This Unlimited, that's located at 5370 Hollister, number one. The Brazilian Arts Cultural Center of Santa Barbara is here over 9.5 years. And was developed with a purpose that enrich and empower the community and educate to art, music, and dance.
Now, I've seen certain movements, and I know there's a lot of symbolism in Brazilian dance.
So yes, indeed. Basically, the most of the movement of the Afro-Brazilian dance came from the Brazilian religion. And the most come from the struggle and the difficult situations that the African slaves passed through in Brazil. And they have the ability to get those movements and transform in a positive way. Some represent struggle, some represent pain, and as the African have the ability to get so negative and transform into something so positive that today we embrace each other and everybody know the history, have understanding about the dance, have understanding about the art. The movement comes from the force of the nature, the spirits from the force of the nature. And then when you put our hands down, we talking to the earth, you ask for permission, you get energy from the earth. When you lift our hands up in a row up to you, can have a many representation, can represent you pouring water yourself, can to represent you talk to God, the creator, and have a lot of meanings in the dance. You know, like when the movement of them represent the water, when they roll forward in the African dance culture, represent the mother. I mean, when the push represent the push giving the birth, or can be like pushing the embedded energy away from you. You know what I mean? So dance is most of the movements in Afro-Brazilian dance has a meaning. And in my class, I try to explain to students what's the meaning of the movement before they apply the movement. And when they apply the movement, you see the energy because they have better understanding what they're doing. For example, if you say this is a waterfall, you're pouring water, you're talking to God, they really, we talk the spiritual power, that's the what they're doing. So they really represent the move with the power. This represent them, you're shaking the strainer with the golf beans. They really feel the care because the picture, you know, and the picture, they carry the movement, so make the more mean to the dance, and the students leave the class with more significance. You know what I mean? They leave the class with the sense of like, yes, I really dance. I did not just work out,
yeah,
but to really dance.
I saw that, and I saw what happened was people became part of the dance and part of the music. So I have loved to have been here with you, Mariano, and it's just, I can't wait to share this with everyone.
Please, yeah, I'm glad too. You know, that time was we complete 10 years in Obama right now, today, as you speak.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Happy anniversary.
Thank you so much. I arrived here in 2001 on the 25th of January, and here we are over 10 years outreaching and empowering our community, reach people, work with the kids at risk, you know, trying to get the community together, dependent of anything. So we are trying to do as much as we can to bring our community together, speaking just one language, the language of the dance.
Well, we're so lucky to have you here. And when we're done, we can send everyone a postcard.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Dan. Pleasure to meet you. Thank you.